It's quick and easy to make sales and build your customer base using Vend's sell screen. There are three ways to add products to a sale: searching, scanning the product's barcode, or using quick keys. The search bar lets you quickly find your product by name, SKU, or tag. As you type, your results will filter down. You can also scan your product's barcode into the search bar, which will automatically add the product to your sale. Quick keys can be the easiest way to add products to a sale. Find your desired product quick key, then click it. If this product has variants, you will be prompted to choose that as well. Depending on the product, there may be multiple variant options. To better track your customers' preferences and purchase history, we recommend adding them to the sale. In the search bar, type your customer's name, email address, phone number, or customer code. You can keep typing until the results are filtered enough to find your customer. If your customer isn't in your database, you can add them now. Choose Add New Customer and a new window will open. Here, you can add all your customers' information into your database and add them to the sale. Notes can be added to your entire sale or to individual products. If one item purchased is a gift, add a note to indicate that you gave a customer a gift receipt for it. If the products sold were damaged stock, you can add a sale note explaining the special return and exchange policy. If you added a product to your sale by mistake, simply click the bin icon to remove it. To see additional information on a product, click the product name, then show inventory and details. Here you can see the product's description and inventory counts at each outlet. To add more of the same item to your sale, you can edit the quantity here. You can also add discounts to your entire sale or by product. Discounts can be by dollar value or percent. You can also review or remove the tax from the sale if required. If you're running any promotions, just click the promo code link and enter the code to apply the promotion to the entire sale. Lastly, you have the option to add any additional notes about the whole transaction. Just click the note link to enter any details you'd like to add. If you have any questions or need further support, visit this article in our Help Center.